Russian soldiers shooting themselves in the legs to avoid fighting, reports. Some Russian soldiers have been shooting themselves in the legs using Ukrainian ammunition to appear as if they were hit by the defenders and escape fighting. In a leaked audio clip between soldiers, one Russian said, "They've been shooting at us for 14 days. We're stealing food, breaking into houses. We're killing civilians."